I spawned into Cyberpunk 2077 excited to play for the same reasons everyone's excited to play. To visit the Red Light District, I mean to level up my character and enjoy the open world. I drive into the city and exit my vehicle and find a homeless person on the ground. His sign says he has no home, a sick kid, and a cheating wife. Maybe if he spent less time making elaborate signs.